Hello, everybody. My name is Dr. Yahya Thawi. I am a pediatrician and neonatologist. And today I will post a first episode of series of questions on ventilation. And I hope that you can watch the video and answer the questions. And it will be followed by the next step of what we should do with this case. So let's start. So a 3-month-old female infant is admitted to the pediatric ICU or PICU for severe bronchiolitis. The staff there started her on CPAP of +5 centimeter water pressure, but she was not responding. So they increased that to 6. After 1 hour, they went to 7. And finally, they reached to CPAP of +8. They started IV fluid. They kept her without feeding. They asked for CBC, blood culture, CRP, and ESR. However, the little girl continues to deteriorate, and her SAT showing 88% while she's receiving FiO2 of 100% with CPAP of +8 centimeter water as non-invasive ventilation. They did for her an X-ray, chest X-ray, and it reveals diffuse microatelectasis. On examination, she has very poor air entry bilateral. So the question here, what is next? What you will do? And think about management and investigation. You can add up to 2 steps. But I would ask, what is your best option to get the full picture, and what is your next management step? So until then, and we will post the next episode of this series of answering these questions and also asking you any question about the following step. Till then, thank you very much, and I hope to receive the interaction of everybody. Thank you.